Rupert, I went to see Uncut Gems.
It's good, right?
It was a great movie.
It's good, right?
It's good, huh?
Yeah.
Very good. The ending is disappointing. I do agree. I didn't like the ending either.
It's fucked up, huh?
Yeah, you watch it? Yeah.
It's good. It's still good.
How are you? It's a great movie. There are Jews in Ethiopia. That is true. The opening scene. I don't believe he paid $100,000 for that gem, he said. But he had a bad gambling addiction. Do you know anybody like that, Robert, that the second they have a dollar, they gamble it right away?
No.
Peter, you know anybody like that?
What?
That gambles, the second they have a dollar, they run to gamble it?
Nah. No, my boy Renee gambles a lot.
Is it 30, right? El jueves 30, right?
Did you watch it? Uncut Gems?
Oh, yeah, I watched it.
What did you think?
I thought it, like, the end was cool, but it, like...
Yeah, it was cool. Everybody hates the ending.
It was cool, but it messed up the whole movie, like...
So it wasn't cool.
No, it was good. That's the good thing about the movie, that it ended like that.
It just sucked, though, because, like, I wanted to see the
kind of prosper. It did suck. We wanted him to be fucking rich, but...
Yeah. Well, what if he really didn't die and they do part two and he was just...
Oh, come on. It was a fucking run in his fucking... Boom.
And he just ruined it for everybody watching.
Like, he really wasn't that he was alive?
Yeah, maybe he's alive.
Then he comes back? Or how about this? He starts haunting people.
It was a great movie. That's how the jewelry district really looks like. If you ever go in there, it's a bunch of little cubicles. And you have to be buzzed in, buzzed out.
What's the... Oh, hey, but whoever gets the baby today has to, like, cook, no? Something like that.
Hey, that guy, he's a jeweler, huh?
Yeah, he's a jeweler, right? What do you have to do? To make tamales, what day? I
don't know. What baby? The rapper, the baby?
I do cover my shirt over it. No, today when you cut the bread.
What bread?
Mexican tradition.
Mexican tradition.
There's like
January.
Today. What January 6th, today.
In Russia, they celebrate Christmas. In Russia, they celebrate Christmas tomorrow.
Catholic?
In Russia, January 7th.
Don't ask me what the meaning of it is. Don't ask me why, but I know you.
With the big
bread.
Gino?
There's a bunch of babies inside the bread, like little plastic babies. And if you get it, you have to cook tamales.
What if you choke on it?
Yes, you're a fucking idiot.
It's plastic. What if you don't see it? You're eating and you're eating a sandwich. What if you? No, can't be. It's dangerous.